Hi, I'm Betty.
Welcome to Betty's Kitchen.
Today we're making grape nut chocolate drop of chocolate chips into a bowl to put some plastic wrap over the top. So it's probably going to take 2 or 3 minutes, but I'll be back when I have the chocolate melted. And I want you to see how smooth and velvety. So we're going to add sweetened condensed milk, and we will just pour that in and mix it together with the melted chocolate. Grape nuts cereal, a very healthy cereal, and you're able to add something healthy into your mix. 1 cup, stir that around. 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Chocolate drops, all of them to have the same size, and then come over to a pan that you've lined with either wax paper. But I'd like to take one of these and put it on my plate, and it says chocolate with grape nuts. That tastes very good.